That P-47 just coming because nothing on it. Oh shit, there was something on there. Whirlwind right there. Oh, you can't pull up. Physicals don't do damage unless you're in an aircraft, but they still don't do shit. The only good things about Americans are the cannons, and that's about it. The cannons are basically like the Germans. You guys want to start playing planes or something soon? What Germans? Actually, we could do Americans to help me out. Alright, see you, man. I'll go out in by F7 now. I gotta switch the to realistic air battles though. Oh wait, we should do the F6F actually. Alright. We can do give me a minute. I'll quit So let's do Tigercats, and then we can do Hellcats just for messing around, I guess, one time. Yeah, so let's start off with the F7F. And also we can do the Bearcats with the cannons later. Yeah, those are pretty good. Just, they're not too fast. Iwo Jima, shit. Yeah, they can turn pretty well. It's just the fact that they're not too fast. Well, they have great energy retention. Yeah, we're kind of screwed on this map. Well, I'm gonna bring out 45 minutes. Yeah, no, but if one guy just is like AFK the owner time and stuff like that. Yeah. Well, oh, actually, I never seen or anything this Iwo Jima have been captured so far. So. I know. Let's get a climb. Yeah, and you're gonna see like Kai 200 in like 2 seconds. Guaranteed. Really? I still feel like we're gonna see one. Yeah, wait, I'm gonna ask him which. Yeah, the one sucks because how much ammo it has. The 1B is pretty good. They're both a shit available. Oh, a lot better than this two. Yeah, I think it should be P80 should be 6.3. Said I had to get off. Damn. First time that ever happened. Yeah, my parents were like, oh, you gotta get off. Oh, well. Now look at the kite 200, I'm like, yeah, I'm probably gonna die. And I guess the game won't let me die. Yeah, no. One time I wanna die. Oh, you know what's weird? Sometimes in my F7F, like, I'm flying, and all of a sudden, like, I look on my radar. Like, I've been looking at my radar, too, and stuff like that. I always check my radar in, like, every couple of minutes. And every 7 minutes, I should say. And all of a sudden, I see, like, it's clear for a second, I look back at it, look around, and there's nothing. And then, all of a sudden, on my radar, the guy pops up at, like, 0.775 flips away on my phone. No, he was like right next to me the whole time and he didn't even pop up. Yeah, that's all they did, and it still destroyed everything. It has a 22-second turn time, and if you, What? Oh no, I'm just ripping off my flaps. Because you turn faster. That puts you down to 21 point something seconds. Alright, it puts you down like 20 or 20. That's retarded. Oh, which one are you going after? Yeah. Usually not to zero, but sometimes it can. That's usually when all the carriers are full. I'll go after the lead. Oh. The only person that we know that has the Gordon is Dex. So, he's probably like the first PS4 player right now, but I'm probably gonna get baited. Yeah, I'll get baited for it. Let's see that J7. Oh. Oh my god, I can't remember the shots. Oop, oh, yes, in one game. I know, I'm trying to get this guy to go heads on with me, but he's being too big of a wuss.